Owners of Nelis' Dutch Village in Holland will have to assess the damage this morning after a fire in the barns overnight.
Ottawa County dispatcher said someone reported the fire around 12:30 this morning. Crews were able to put it out about an hour later. No one was injured in the fire. We are still working to find out if any animals were hurt, though.